this is the envelope. I stitched through the middle to create two pockets and filled them with some journaling spots, some stenciling,